On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
Damn! Damn,
fucked up. I guess Jason don't care about Christmas. Fucking asshole. Alright, time for me to go home.
Did anyone else get away?
I don't think so, bro. Damn, it's fucking Christmas Eve. All I want to do is go home, chill with family members, and open up some fucking presents the next day. Alright, I see a gas over here. That's always a good thing. Where's the car? Alright, just keep going straight. Yo, check out my new kicks, man. My kicks look nice. Going in the right direction. Yeah. Let's go, baby. Yeah, speaking of Christmas, what did you guys want? What do you guys put on your Christmas list? I know some of you guys wanted the, holy shit. Fucking Jason. I'm out this motherfucker. Yo, I can't do it, bro, because he's like on my ass. No homo. You know what I'm about to do? I'm about to drop it. Oh, shit. Ah! Fuck. Let me pick up a weapon. Fast. Lock it. Shit! Close! Matter of fact, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Yeah, Jason, he's like the Grinch that stole Christmas. Motherfucker, man. Somebody just get him a Christmas gift and maybe he'll stop killing everybody. Nothing here. Get out of here. Now the only thing I have to find is some fucking keys. If I get some keys, because we already have the battery and the gas nearby the car, or near the car. So it's locked. Nothing in his house. Let me double check us. I'll be pissed if it's something in the house and I just leave. Oops. He's at the booby trap over here. This big ass bear. Well, Jason's like what, seven feet tall? Grab the pipe. I think it's safe to head back to the car now. Yeah, I bet my parents are pissed. I passed a curfew. So if Jason don't kill me, I'm bound to get a whooping when I get home. Yeah, I'm 18, still good whoopings. So what? Shut up. He still here? He's just waiting, yo. Alright, this is my chance. Yo, we just need keys. Who has the fucking keys? Now, I'll be pissed if the keys is like on the other side of the fucking map. That is Jason's work, I can tell. Nice job on the window, Jason. Can't climb through the window because I'm getting injured. Anybody has the keys?
You got keys?
You got keys? I ain't scared of Jason. Oh, he's kind of weird. Nobody has the keys. That's fine. Sorry. Alright, cool. Got the police on the scene. Bad news, we have to wait 4 minutes.
Yeah, bitch. I told you. You don't want none of this pants, bitch.
He locked the door.
I'm gonna lock it.
Don't want strangers coming in the house. Even though I just broke in.
I've been doing that the whole time. They haven't grabbed me yet.
Firecrackers.
He's trying to get me now. Right?
Of course. You called the coast. You called the police.
Yes!
You teleported him to the police.
Guess who I am? I found the keys, bitch! Let's go! Let's go, baby!
You're a little fascist fucking brain, you fucking Chad.
Found the fucking keys!
Fucking lad. Well, you want some of the champ there, Chief? Right here. Can I get some of this? Old biscuit slayer right here.
I fixed it.
Uh-oh.
I'm out of here.
Gotta be quicker than that. Gotta be quicker.
Hurry up! Get your ass in the car!
Whoa! You almost fucking sucked on this bat, bitch. You heard me? You almost sucked on this fucking bat. Oh! These Chad nuts.
Yo, I fucking hate this damn.
The Chad nuts. They're just for your chin. What are you doing?
Move!
Hey, Skippy Jr. Yeah, right here. Leave them alone.
Yo.
Oh, you want some, don't you? You want some of these Chad nuts again. You like them?
Let's go, baby. The other guy's still talking to Jason.
Come on.
We out of here, bitch. Going home.
Whoa, Skippy Jr.
Whoa. Sweet. Merry Christmas.